This is teacher Alex from edusary.com. In this lesson, we will solve inequalities using inverse operations. We have solved inequalities using the additive inverse and using the multiplicative inverse. In this lesson, we will use both of those inverse operations. Read with me. We will solve inequalities using inverse operations.